In my own little world, it hardly ever rains. I've never gone hungry, always felt safe. I got some money in my pocket, shoes on my feet. In my own little world, population, me. I try to stay awake during Sunday morning church. I throw a 20 in the plate, but I never give till it hurts. And I turn off the news when I don't like what I see. Yeah, it's easy to do when it's population, me. What if there's a bigger picture? What if I'm missing out? What if there's a greater purpose? I could be living right now. Outside my own little world. Ooh. Stopped at a red light, looked out my window. I saw cardboard signs that held this homeless widow. Above that sign was the face of a human. I thought to myself, God, what have I been doing? So I rolled down the window and I looked her in the eye. Oh, how many times have I just passed her by? I gave her some money, then I drove on through. In my own little world, reached population.
Come.
Jesus.
Before the light of day shined on your little face, God knew your name. When no one else could see how precious you would be, God knew your name. And he held you so close in his loving hand, and he wanted all to see that before the light of day shined on your little face, God knew your name. Before you walked around, before you first fell down, God knew your name. Before you rode your trike, and then that first red bike, God knew your name. He was with you every day, right there by your side, even when you made mistakes. And before the light of day shined on your little face, God knew your name. Those wedding bells rang their story well, God knew your name. Before that first new home and children of your own, God knew your name. And through all the times, both the good and bad, he held you in his hand. And before the light of day shined on your little face, God knew your name. As you gracefully grew old, you know you had been told, God knew your name. One day when you died, your friends and family cried, God knew your name. And my angels carried your soul to me. I said, welcome home. You were one of mine, I loved you for all time, for I knew your name. You were one of mine, I loved you for all time, for I knew your name.
There comes a time when we hit a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying.
Oh, when it's time to lend a hand to life,
the greatest gift of all.
We can't go on pretending day by day
that someone somehow will soon make a change.
We are all a part of God's great big family, and it's true, you know, love is all we need.
We are the world, we are the children, we are the ones who make a wedding and soon start giving.
There's a choice we're making. so their cries for help will not be in vain.
We can't let them suffer. No, we cannot turn away.
Right now, they need